Hello, boys and girls. Today we will be building. We'll be building. Bedroom. This is for kids. On my fail, I actually did a little bit of it. Yeah, exactly. So. This is doing the girls' version. Oh, hamburgers. So you will use purple, magenta, I mean, and beige. So, okay, some rice. And of course, you need toys, but there's no toys in Minecraft. Unfortunately, we have to stick. Wait. I have to TP somewhere. Have to deal with the animals. This will be kind of big, so it is a bedroom, but YOLO. So it will have to be rectangle. Now we start pulling. Oops. So. Gosh. Now we do the inside. Just like headphones. Sorry if I sound a little bit like the pig from Disney Junior. That's just okay because I'm nervous. This is my first vid alone. So yeah. Now for the walls. This bit will also include a closet, but not one. Lock in the closet. This will be the door. I'm using birch. If you want it to be two-story house, it's on tutorial. Sorry, it's not happening. I'm a lame two-story building. with it until I get better at building. See me typing soon, a lot of times, so yeah, I will be typing a lot in the chat, even though I'm not a multiplayer, because sadly I didn't buy multiplayer for I'm doing the windows later, but I'm just doing them now because I'm very forget. Oh god, not purple or magenta. Sorry. Oh god, I missed that corner. You have to use glowstone or torches. If you want, or you can just use redstone lamps. Whatever is up to you. And if you don't like my closet, you can go check out Magma Musen's vids. Press a button, it simply just resets, sadly. So don't use a button, use the lever. Sorry for the sneeze. I just can't hold it in. Better, right? But yeah, for the lamps. Sorry for my voice, I feel fancy today. Not really. Oh god, you have to use multiple lanterns. God, not that. I didn't want to say that. So, enough lamps. Let's go do the bed and the closet. Double bed if you want. I do a triple bed because I want it. Maybe there's multiple children. Then I can. I have to type in. Now the closet. I'll use some chests. fan van een new snackshop. If you want some deco in here, you can also use some banners. In the chest and armor stands. So yeah, I'm gonna put a flower pot. Put a tulip. Tulip. I'm just gonna use the one. If your kid is a very genius, you can use a laptop. And I'm gonna show you how to make a table. Super simple, just two stairs. You can use quartz. I'm using quartz. Okay. I have to do this. You need two chairs. I have to do like that. I have bad luck with. There's, that's what I need. So yeah. I'll put a flower pot. Yes. Also need a painting. What do you got? Pressure plate. You'll need a small painting. Oh no, not like that one. Like that one. And here you go. Here's the kids' bedroom. Or if you want to, adults' bedroom. So yeah. See you later.